So welcome to part three in our passive video series. This one asking questions in the passive. This church looks really lovely, but I want to know who built it. Remember that the passive form adds a formality. So a better question we could ask in the passive form is, who was it built by? Notice that the verb be and the verb three, or the past participle, they're separated by the subject. It. Some people ask, can I say, by whom was it built? You can, but this is way too formal for regular conversation. Also remember, when we use the passive, it's more because we don't care about the subject. For whatever reason, it's not important. So, for example, to say, where did they set the movie Midnight in Paris? It's better to use the passive to say, where was the movie Midnight in Paris set?
So the passive changes the order of the sentence. The object takes place of the subject. So the object, which is now the subject, Ali, comes to the start. Now we need a verb, both sides of the subject. And which two things do we use?